There's a sight.
Probably doesn't. Merc Watcher has aged.
Many drowned when the levees were broken. Others were eaten by the crocodiles. It's not the beasts. I know. It is natural for them to now return to a life of adventure. But I could not, even if I wanted to. But I am not an Argonian. I am a crocodile. This lifetime, I have borrowed the form of another. But my true form is calling me home. I must return to the river. No. I am not. I never have. My entire life, I have felt like a crocodile out of water. Literally. I am old now. There is a way. An incantation. The crocodile song. I was never taught it, but I have known it my whole life. One song must end for another to begin. Thank you. The river has truly guided you here for... Ripple strike no longer. Here then, I will begin the incantation. Join me in vengeance. These bandits have destroyed what's left of my home. I would begin my next life by avenging my previous one, but I will need you to guide me. When I become a crocodile, I will forget this life. If I fight beside you, I can keep my focus, at least for a little while. I have made the preparations. Eating the heart is the last step. Fight with me. Before I am gone forever. Are you ready? Though my mind may not recall the favor you have done for me, my spirit will. And the river. The river never forgets. This charm will keep me close. If we are parted, use it, and I will come. When our task is done, tell Drodara of my fate.
Narstik told me what you have done for Murkwatcher. Though this seems dangerously unnatural to Drodara, there is no point in questioning it now. Though Drodara is sad to see Murkwatcher leave us, he is happy to know this evil man is dead. Perhaps someday this plantation may flourish again. Not by Drodara's hand, though. Narstig and I are leaving. Goodbye. And thank you.